Hi, I'm Dr. Enright-Karwal, and I'm a family medicine physician with Northwestern Medicine. As family medicine, we see all sorts of cases in patients. I see patients from newborns to geriatrics, and as far as cases go, we see everything from high blood pressure, high cholesterol, thyroid disease, and everything in between. A special interest of mine is women's health, all different components of women's health, and another interest would be LGBTQ care. I feel there's not a whole lot of physicians in the area that do LGBTQ care, and that's something that I would like my patients to know that I offer. My approach to patient care is to really get to know my patients really well, learn what their medical goals are and their health goals are, so that we can work together to come up with a good medical plan. I like to make a connection with my patients by really getting to know them and getting to know their families and their lifestyle so that I can kind of put everything together when I take care of my patients. What makes Northwestern Medicine special is simply the people. The staff from the front desk to the MAs, the physicians, everyone's really kind and is always here to help. When I was in medical school, I found myself loving everything about medicine. I loved seeing children and seeing all the different pathologies and diseases associated with children. I loved taking care of adults and being able to form that connection with the patient themselves. So family medicine naturally just became that perfect specialty where I got to see everybody.